I didn't want to hear a change.
Charger.
What kind of charger?
Apple.
Apple charger. No, you finna go to it?
No, I'm a 44.
Okay, I got something somewhere. Are you hearing any music yet? What else you hear? Do you hear any music? Do you hear any kind of music? You don't hear his music? You get the DJ's music? You get a DJ's music? Hold on. Here now. Well, you just probably have to be quiet then.
Okay.
What you hear now? You still gonna hear the jazz music? You heard it before?
Mm-hmm.
But you don't hear anything now.
Okay.
What you hear now? What is going on?
Thank you.
it from here. It still sent a feed, so it don't really matter.
Oh, okay.
But I don't know why it wasn't recording anymore. Now. Thank you. This must be gone bad. That must be what a short is, but I can't get no sound. I gotta test that.
Thank you. Always strong, clear, I need. Thank you. Take the woman whose right hand you now hold to be your lawful wedded wife, promising in the presence of God and of these witnesses that you will keep her in health and sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, that you will be to her a kind, affectionate, and faithful husband, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself to her and to her only, till death shall separate you. Do you, Sarah McConnell, take the man whose right hand you now hold to be your lawful wedded husband, promising in like manner, in the presence of God, of these witnesses, that you will continue with him in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, that you will be to him a kind, affectionate, and dutiful wife, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself to him and to him only till death shall separate you. The ring is a symbol of their affection and love for one another. And as you see, the ring has no break. As this union has no break, except death to separate them. And this ring, Fredrick, will you give Sarah, whom you have now taken as your lawful wife, in token of the affection with which you will cherish her and the fidelity with which you will perform the sacred vows you have now made. And you, Sarah, do you receive this ring from Christ as a token of your affection with which you now made? Let this be the seal of your plighted faith, of your mutual affection and fidelity, a memorial of this sacred service and of the holy bonds of marriage by which you are bound henceforth to death to separate you.
Oh. Congratulations to the bride and groom, Mr. Fredrick and Miss Sarah Cage. Y'all show them some love. Whoever said 2020 was all bad must didn't know this wedding was about to take place. It's a good thing.
Thank you. Thank you. Let me go to the office.
Put stuff back in the car.
Yeah, we can start putting stuff back in the car. Stop this first. Ain't nobody live right now. They know. Okay, good. You know I'm going to end it.